Engineering Services at Breault Research Organization partners with our customers developing optical system solutions for their projects. Our goal is to be successful through the success of our customers. One example is the NBP PAPI Light project. PAPI is an acronym for Precision Approach Path Indicator. The PAPI lights are generally positioned on the left side of the runway at right angles to the runway center line. Red and white lights are used to help pilots acquire and maintain the correct approach during landing. The greater the number of visible red lights compared to the number of visible white lights means the aircraft is flying below the required glide slope, which is generally about 3 degrees. The desire is to have an even number of red and white lights. In 2004, NBP approached Breault Research to design a new LED-based PAPI light system. We first reviewed the requirements, did first-order calculations to determine the LEDs had enough luminous flux in the right color to meet the requirements. Once we confirmed that the LEDs were viable, we designed the new system.
8 years ago, NBP commissioned Breault to do the optics design on a new R&D LED lighting project. Breault was responsible for the optics design, while NBP was responsible for the electronic design. This is the LHA for the LED PAPI. There's white LEDs on the bottom, red LEDs on the top, and they project onto a mirror, which is then projected out through the lens in the front of the unit. If I lower this, you get a better look at the assembly itself. LHA CCA board, which talks to the PCA unit. This board puts out 6 different power supplies for the LED lights, and it allows the LEDs to go into day or to night mode and then be projected out through these lenses and spreaders.
Breault did quite a number of software simulations, finally came up with a design, some basic design files that we use to create a prototype. That prototype was taken out to the tech center in New Jersey and flight tested, and was further refined into a final design that will be rolled out within the next year and installed at a number of airports within the United States.
I got involved in the NBP PAPI Precision Approach Path Indicator Light project at a phase where they wanted to do a pre-production prototype. The optical design had been done, but it involved excessive machining operations, so my task was to make it more manufacturable. The product was 4 boxes, which are called LHAs, and each of them had 144 LEDs of white and red, so there were a lot of LEDs. They're very bright. In fact, one of the comments that was made when they were field tested was that they were too bright.
The LED-based system offers a lot of advantages to the existing PAPI light system. LEDs provide longer life and actually use less power at the same intensity. This gives the PAPI lights a lot longer life on the runway, which means less maintenance and more reliability for airports and for the pilots.
The best things about working with Breault are their expertise. They're very good in optics designs. They have a very relaxed atmosphere, which dovetails nicely with my company's relaxed atmosphere, and their style. They want to get the best job done for everybody involved on the project.